I want to tell you the story that has touched me so much, I keep it with me to this day. It's the story of the first time I met Steve. I came to visit the girls on their Upper East Side apartment, and I walked in and I said, "You guys, you know, what's the plan?" And everyone's like, "Well, I don't know." And Chrissy goes, "Saturday, you're coming with me to meet this guy that I'm talking to." We go to Mad River, and I, at one point, see this look on her face. And in all the years of knowing Kristen, I've never seen a look come across her face like this. It was the most joyous and excited and just hopeful look that I've ever seen on someone's face. I make eye contact with who I now know to be Steve, and he had that same look on his face. Truly, Kristen and Steve, this world is a better place with the two of you together.
He positively loves her more than anything in the world, and I can vouch for that. Part of the reason I know this is because on a rare occasion he gets drunk enough to start eating gummy bears. She's all he talks about. And Steve has found his soulmate. To the newest true power couple in New York City, cheers to Hit 'Em Hard 99, Stevie Steaks and Kay Styles. I love you guys both. Let's go.
We met at Mad River. He was actually bartending.
This beautiful girl walked in.
Mad River is a busy college bar, so there's a lot of intoxicated people.
It turned out that there was an altercation in the bar, and
we needed some security, and Steve was my knight in shining armor.
When she was walking out, she actually gave me a look back, which we always laugh about today, and I was looking right at her, and that was sort of the beginning of something beautiful and the reason we're here today.
My mom's sleeve. That's
sleeve of my wedding gown.
Dear Kristen, I can't describe how excited I am for today. Since we went on our first date, I have dreamed about this day, and there are no words to describe how I feel right now. I truly believe that we are meant for each other, and I couldn't imagine my life without you. I am incredibly grateful and feel truly blessed to be able to call you my wife today. More than anything, I know that I am marrying my best friend. You have helped me grow and have molded me into the man I am today. Your ability to listen, to care, and to love are only a few things that make you such an amazing person. Kristen, thank you so much for being the person you are. I love you more than anything, and I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Steve, you are truly the best thing that has ever happened to me.
Hello. Kristen says she loves you and can't wait to see you tonight.
I thank God every day that we met. I don't know what I would do without you. You are everything I have ever wanted in a friend, a man, and a husband. You are funny, honest, passionate, generous, loving, caring, and genuine. I honestly never knew I could love someone as much as I love you. The exchange of vows we share today are privileges, and I promise I will never take them for granted. I get to laugh with you, cry with you, care for you, build a family with you, and love you every day of my life. I love you more than words could describe. I'll see you very soon.
Today is a beautiful day, and we gather with two very beautiful people as they make a wonderful commitment to one another. Stephen and Kristen, as you celebrate your marriage, we are overjoyed to be here to celebrate with you. In many ways, love is something that takes you by surprise and catches you off guard. You didn't plan for it, you weren't looking for it to happen. It just did, without warning or anticipation.
I was really, really chasing her because I knew she was the one. She's just such an amazing person. Most importantly, her beauty, you know, really, although it's outside, it's really inside. And she's just an amazing person who I was really head over heels for from the get-go.
You deserve so much happiness, and I'm looking forward to every minute with you, and I can't wait to see you, and I love you so, so much.
People keep asking me if I'm nervous, and I'm absolutely not.
Kristen, you have been profoundly changed by your relationship. Your love and your commitment to one another have made an impression upon your hearts and upon your lives. Those of you who have spent any time with this couple know that when they are together, they bring out the best in one another. Kristen and Steve, that's a sign that your hearts have been touched and sealed by the love of God. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. You look like you're sealing a deal.
I am.
I, Stephen.
I, Stephen.
Take you, Kristen.
Take you, Kristen.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Kristen.
Take you, Steve.
Take you, Steve.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
So, you can kiss one another now.
Thank you all for joining our family as we celebrate the marriage between my beautiful, stunning sister Kristen and my handsome brother-in-law Steve.
We will all be born again when the winter days are done.
I love you.
I love you too.
And we shed our silhouettes. We will all be born again. We are beautiful.
Steve, in the beginning, when you started your career, we were a little bit worried about you because you're an absolute maniac with work. And Kristen, you're honestly one of the funniest, most caring people that I know, and you have an unbelievable love for life. And I want to thank you for saving my brother's life, because he'd probably be in the office right now if he never met you.
I stand up here tonight and could not be happier for my sister. You've always been and will always be my best friend. I lucked out having such a funny, generous, caring sister to grow up with.
I'd like to end with a quote, one of Steve's favorite quotes. It's by a Greek poet called Hesiod. It's called The Gates of Excellence. It goes, "Before the gates of excellence, the high gods have placed sweat. Long is the road thereto, and rough and steep at first. But when the heights are reached, then there is ease, though grievously hard in the winning." Steve, you achieve excellence in all that you do, and you've done it once again in your marriage to Kristen. We'll be right back. love you guys. I wish you nothing but health, happiness, and incredible sex.